Energy Secretary Rick Perry is reportedly thinking about resigning that post. Bloomberg News is citing two sources that say Perry's figuring out terms and timing of a departure from the Trump administration. They say that Perry's been thinking about going for weeks, though he's not fully made up his mind.